I didn't have a lot of time to film, but I wanted to tell a story about where I live. So here it goes. I grew up in this place called Old Irving Park.
The houses are huge, built like half.
It's a nice neighborhood. Super pretty. Really quiet, too. I've lived in this house my entire life.
I've lived here for 21 years.
And you know what I've learned? It's not what matters on the inside.
I still have dreams of playing outside as a kid.
Running up the driveway.
Sprinting through the backyard.
Those were the best days. When you could just let your imagination run free.
Not just a backyard. It'll always be my playground. Because it's not just a home. It's my home. It's my home.